Hi, I'm Mark Forsyth. I'm basically a very sad, lonely, boring man who likes reading dictionaries and going through and finding all the secrets of the English language and putting them down in books like the etymological and the horological. Zarf. The cardboard around a takeaway coffee cup that stops you burning your fingers. Because there is a word for everything in this world. Sprezzatura, the appearance of nonchalance, the effort made to disguise the fact that you are making an effort. This is a beautiful word. It's about not putting in FaceTime, not staying late at your desk. It's about looking like you're doing nothing and then just producing the greatest piece of work in the world. And we need more sprezzatura and less effort. Jenticulate, the posh way of saying to eat breakfast. There are some great breakfast words, for example, an aristologist, somebody devoted to the academic study of breakfast. And there's also anti-jentacular, which means before breakfast, so an anti-jentacular Bloody Mary is often a necessity.